cell structure and function or functions of the cell organelle. What are these cell organelles? The cell organelles are the structures inside the cell that we drew and labeled. Let's remind ourselves of some of them. We have nucleus. We have nucleolus. We have chromatin. We have ribosome. We have Golgi body. We have rough endoplasmic reticulum. We have cytoplasm. We have mitochondria. We have chloroplast. We have lysosome. We have vacuole. Now, let's look at the function. Nucleus contains chromosomes. It contains chromosomes. And chromosomes contain hereditary materials. Chromosomes carry DNA, hereditary materials. Now, the DNA dictates the type of protein the body will produce. In other words, it dictates the character of an individual, which is inherited from the parents. And in other words, the character we inherit from our parents are coded in this DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. Deoxyribonucleic acid. That is the meaning of DNA. Because of this ability to detect how the cells of the body should be made, type of enzyme to produce, type of hormones to produce, we now say that nucleus controls the whole activities of a cell. Controls the whole activity the whole activities of the cell. Remember that nucleus is one of the organelles in the cell that is bounded by double membrane.